Yep, but that's like fucking 12 Q dodges in a row, so I don't really want to do anything else.
Well, you know what I have to say about that triage?
Nope.
Welcome to the Let's Play of League of Legends Episode 2, Potential Losses. That's what I'm naming this episode, Potential Losses, because looking at it right now, with a fucking insta-lock Sion Shaco, fucking, I don't know.
Pretty sure this is more than just potential loss.
Yeah. Also, I like the fact that you're playing music in the background. It amuses me.
I don't know what the fuck happened with it, it just like exploded in my ears. But if you don't want it, I can just take it off.
It doesn't make me any difference either way. The echo is what's going to be the main problem. Not that it matters. I've got like, what, 14 subscribers? I don't think they're going to give a fuck if you're echoing in the background.
Yep, especially that one guy.
Fucking me gusta Fiddlesticks. That was really humorous. And now he's going to probably watch this video now and he's going to get all pissed off. And I'm probably going to...
Don't worry, I love you, Brazilian guy.
Yeah, Brazilian guy, that was hilarious. It's like, keep up the good work. I wasn't expecting that, yet made me laugh. I like you. You're funny. Have my children. Mundo.
Mundo?
No.
Too far?
Too much.
Yeah, I thought so. If anything, the Singed is carrying exhaust. So we know he's an idiot.
No ghost. Almost by the door and shield would have fucked myself over.
Mundo ETPS report.
Actually, everybody loves Zillion.
The Mundo that was supposed to carry me.
Literally 12 Q dodges.
Yep.
It's like they know I'm here to fuck them up. It's like they know.
Almost.
Mundo, king of office for
all. Well, they didn't get us in the CV.
Yeah.
Kinda lulled. Shaco counter jungle level 1. 2 pro.
Also, I love how you have cloth armor, candy corn, I have a regrowth pendant, then it's Doran's ring.
First blood. Orc's gonna be fucking butt fucked whenever he goes up to that.
Yeah, but does he even go to red that early?
Should.
I'm here to leash your blue.
If it wasn't him, it just went. Yeah, he leashed blue. Alright. I don't want to teleport up.
Man. I hope that's enough.
Should be. Yeah, it's enough. Thank you.
Already starting with this bad last hitting. And hi, Talon. Hi, fucking... Raping my minions.
And you're
gonna
like... My minions rage. AD. Like, getting a masochism or whatever the hell it's called.
It's called masochism. And he's just literally using rake to push the plane.
Yep.
Mundo check his
This is so, this is actually pretty funny. I'm not gonna lie.
Me and Shaco both have blue. And now wow. I'm gonna gank fucking
wow. What happened to AP Shoko is not that good.
Hey, that's only late game.
This Talon.
The Fear Talon messed up Warwick's splash so much he just splashed right on top of himself. Mundo never fight code. Lillian seems to be wrecking this fucking... What's his face?
This Talon can just literally spam rake.
You're probably gonna wanna get in a gank on this second Kasatin. At least one before fucking like.
Yeah, I'm not a jungler. And on top of that, fucking Talon is pushing lane all day.
Eh, whatever, I'll just leave this back. Cup and gank. Town. Fuck. It's locked on me. How close are you to 6?
Not even.
So, he should be not even.
Oh no, he's probably already, like, probably one already minion kill. Like, fuck him. I just need some time to breathe.
I just need some time.
Golems, actually.
Yeah, we need to go help Cass.
Yeah,
we need to go help Cass.
So. I'm just gonna get him next time I can. That way he'll wreck Kasatin in mid. Unleashing red for me? Or, nah, too far away. I'll just do race.
I'm right here. Go, go. Top of Neon.
Thank you.
Heartbeat, heartbeat, heartbeat.
Mundo say you're fired.
Bro, you're not allowed to beat all those hearts. Shaker's about to wreck somebody. That's for my ringers. Nope. Damn.
God damn it.
Mundo ETPS report.
Who needs support Shaco when you could have just sit in the jungle Shaco?
Yep, he's just continuing to spam rake.
That's all Talon can ever do.
Yeah. And he's, and it's working because he's got 39 farm to mine 26. and I can't farm.
And I can't farm.
Because he just does that. That's cool. And no... Yep, this is gay. Yep. This is gay.
Pretty much. We've got kills on them though.
They're all concentrated on our Shaco though. And theirs is on Talon, who will butt flux us.
Cyan gets all the farm bottom.
Because literally, he did all of my health in one round of all his skills. His silence, his rage, and his ult killed me. Killed me.
Pretty much. Talon's big old maggot. Warwick Rock and land turn 6, then hold him.
Cause that was planned, right? Literally, he can hide behind his minions and rake and kill every single one of mine.
Of course. I gotta gank somebody again.
Talon is in our jungle.
He just one-shots fucking Zillion over here. No, so close. Like a boss.
Mundo stay greedy. Sion just taking on two people at bottom and not giving a fuck.
Warwick's up here fucking 5v2ing. Fucking holy shitting fuck nuggets. Not like my shit yet. We have life shift and that didn't last very long. Sun's bag is full HP. Talon's back top, Doran bring my steel 2 OP.
Look at Talon's build.
Of course, there's Doran's blades, lifesteal 2 OP. Ward right there. Mundo check his schedule.
I was hoping you'd defend top, but...
Kinda had to go back, had like 3 bars of health left.
He can't one push that turret because he's fucking Talon and he's OP as shit. And he's OP as shit.
Good thing he's not doing it then.
Yeah. Talon's still Mia.
Talon's Warwick. Still Mia.
Warwick solo dragon.
You need to be careful in our own jungle. Talon likes to go in it.
Oh no, no word down here. Check out killing spree. Shake it, whatever.
Literally, he one-shots my minion wave with Rake.
Don't worry, once he gets that fertilizer, we'll just be able to fucking stop.
Hmm.
I don't think I'm gonna get any ganks on this Talon, am I?
I would if she wasn't fucking Talon, but she can one-shot me and I need to go with gold.
Well, it's turret. I just get hit by it and it doesn't matter because I'm Talon.
Of course not. You're Talon.
Literally, he just jumps to me, uses his skills, and then runs away and he gets hit by power, but it doesn't do any actual damage.
Mundo, check his schedule.
Whoa, Sion. Oh, never mind. Got three solo lanes.
Problem is, one of them isn't working. Which is mine.
But you only have just mine.
And Talon just fucking farming away up here with that goddamn rake. It's pissing me off.
Fucking just teleports and then flashes right on top.
Mundo upwardly mobile.
There's literally no downside to him spamming rake. It's like he's always going to have it available for a fight, even if he just uses it.
Don't worry, his ult's like 20 seconds. Doing like 10 billion freaking damage to this. Watch out, it's missing. Sun went back.
I still need help up here.
Yep, when I can. Gotta cover mid right now though.
Check your schedule. Mundo, king of office romance.
An ally has been slain.
Fucking suck my dick, you piece of shit. He literally, look at all the damage he did with 5 minions. This is bullshit. I hate champions like that.
Hate champions. Of course, like brutalizer equals understar. Or science.
Yeah. Talon es mía. Talon's farmed like a champ too, so it's no big deal.
Got enough CC.
Greed is good.
Warwick's ult up is up every fucking 2 seconds.
Talon is still Mia.
Talon is still me. They've got like two constantly in mid.
Don't worry, they have a Talon constantly up here. He's as strong as two people. He clears minion waves as fast as two people. And Talon literally is just farming constantly. And we're... Triage, you wanna gank this knob? Fucking...
Do, but I just got CP'd, so...
Mundo never fly coach.
Zillion just lost my tower. He decided to be a fucktard.
Yep.
How do champions like Talon remain unnerved for as long as he has?
See Annie.
No, Annie has been nerfed repeatedly. Annie is fucking fine. To be honest, how often do you see Annie? How often do you see Annie banned?
Quite a bit, actually.
I haven't seen an Annie in a very long time. Don't pull this bullshit with me.
I've seen a couple in my last few games.
You've seen a couple. How often do you see Talon if he's not banned?
I've seen a couple in my last few games.
You've seen a Talon in every single game that he's not banned, whether it be on your team or the other team.
On your team. Nah, Graves.
No, Graves isn't that bad. Oh, I'm dead. Are you serious? She just used this. Get. Our team is worthless.
Just the fuck out of nowhere, Warwick ults. Like, where the fuck did he come from?
Does it matter? I mean, honestly. We've got a bunch of useless-ass pieces of shit teammates who can't fucking do a goddamn thing. What's it matter? Good job, bro. Zillion's useless being 0-4. Shaco, yeah, he got a couple early kills, but he's fucking AP Shaco. And Scion, he's farming. I can't say anything about him, but he's AP Scion. Congrats. Every bit of our damage, every bit of our good damage. Every bit of our good damage is AP, and let's see. None of them have built magic resist. I don't know why. I don't even...
An enemy has been slain.
Can't even consist Link. Fucking Talon destroys creep waves. That's what we can push.
Also, we just lost mid.
We should be better late game than they are.
They have Talon, you're forgetting this. And Singed. And Singed.
We have Scion, who's farmed and fed.
Yeah.
Actually, he's fucking... All he has to do is build Nimbus and Paler. That'll be fine. Join my red buff, you fuck.
Keep going, they wouldn't dare. You're fucked, bro.
Don't worry, they got blue, and then I got blue and red.
And I have to go defend top against Talon, who's pushing all day every day and who has nearly 200 farm.
Need that force of nature.
Really, I do. Against Talon. He's the only one who does any damage to me.
Oh, hey Talon. You motherfucker. Watch as I rape your shit. Hard.
I think the food's here, which makes me happy.
You don't get any food. Not until you kill Talon. Because I'd like that chunk out of his health.
I know. And I bit him, too. That's the best part.
Just go the Garen route and get Infinity Edge.
Yeah.
Random out of the fucking nowhere with the edge.
1 second. Oh, I got food, but I come back and we're getting butt flogs. Or so the Foron. Yeah. Useless. Our teammates are useless.
Useless all the thing. Everything is set.
Literally, he is losing us the game.
Level 13, level 18. Well, that's not really our problem. He should be 16. I'm keeping up with the fucking lane level.
Mundo never started mail room.
He just stole your wraiths.
What a faggot from here at my fucking red before that faggot steals that too. He did get it, what a faggot.
This fucking Shaco has literally lost us the game because he's level bloody goddamn 14.
Get dead be 14.
It really is, it's get fed as Shaco and then you fail because you're Shaco and then you realize, herp derp, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Oh, so AP Shaco Novi is good. Sad face.
Yeah, it was when it's played by a fucktard.
All he did was stay up in the fucking jungle, right next to Red.
Yep.
He should have been back at his lane, but... Let me wreck your souls!
Hey, thank you. That turret was hurting me.
Fuck. I'm gonna take that turret and kill it.
Literally, that Shaco was completely worthless in that fight.
Pretty much.
I hate having to carry Dumb Fox. It's annoying.
I think Riggle's Lantern should be a gold for 5 item attached to it.
No, because it's already, you know, it already gets so much, like, that you see, don't fucking hold your push-to-talk button when I talk.
Calm down, bro, you're the one who started talking.
I know, and then you held your push-to-talk button while I was talking.
Hey, you started talking while I was talking, bro. It is CP Dragon.
Needless to say, it already gives a lot, especially for junglers. If it gave that, there'd be no point to buy just about any other item.
Son just tried to solo dragon.
You got Warwick incoming. You could take his ass. You could take all of them.
You could
they have, you know.
Nice ult, bro. Comes back. How much fucking lifesteal does this motherfucker have to be fucking doing? Are you joking me? I have a Randwood's Omen. What the fuck? I need to build a fucking Bloodthirster. A fucking Infinity Edge, actually.
That was a bit redonkulous.
Like, holy fuck. I was sitting there just meleeing him, like, over and over and over. And his fucking Riggle's Lantern just fucking... Fuck, he killed me too. More briefcase.
More briefcase. More DACA, more DACA, more DACA. More briefcase.
More zillion.
I swear to God, if I have to carry... If I have to carry tank... I don't even know what's wrong with you, sad, pathetic fucks.
Hey, hey, calm down.
Hey, my armor and magic resist are perfectly matching. That makes me happy. When skies are gray.
When skies are gray.
Shut up. Should I get a Bloodthirster or Infinity Edge? Got the,
you don't live long enough to make those up a Bloodthirster.
I don't. Because I was in the middle of that team fight for fucking 12 years.
No, yeah, actually, probably yes, but now you... Actually, the Bloodthirster would be good, now that I'm thinking about it, because you've only died once.
Place the ward wrong, Zillion.
Sup?
Oh, I blocked Warwick's ult. Thank you. Alright, you're gonna die.
Yeah, I know.
There needs to be an item that gives fucking lifesteal or health back per hit. Like a really hit.
You mean lifesteal.
No, like, you get healed back on towers, but it doesn't scale with your damage.
Kind of like a lifesteal proccing effect for Wit's End. Or something similar. Like how Wit's End procs an automatic 42 damage no matter what their whatever is.
I didn't think Wit's End worked on towers.
I just mean like the same sort of effect. Back, gentlemen. Attack, attack speed.
I need to buy a Bloodthirster or an Infinity Edge.
You want me to buy a Starks?
Yeah, we can.
Of course I can. It's gonna be a couple seconds.
Oh, Scion's got a Lich Bane. G fucking G.
Yeah.
If you're getting a Stark Spare, bro, I'll just get an Infinity.
Yeah, that'd probably be for the best. Mundo never started mailroom. TP bag. Let's go get singed.
Mundo do hostile takeover. I gotta clear mid. Pat, you can't get that singe. It's a never-ending chase. Mundo, king of office romance. Hitting 900 crits. I do like, though, how Talon is as tanky as I am. When I build fucking armor and shit, he doesn't.
Can they see Shaco boxes in the war, in the, you know?
No.
Let's get the tower.
I don't think so.
Get the tower. That's big surprise there, actually. But yeah, we need to get back.
I'm down for a game after you guys are done.
Okay, I'm recording right now, Tester.
Okay, I just need something to life steal off of anything.
Yep.
I'm like you over there. It's plus 20.
Come on, turret.
There's minions right there, Pat.
I don't care! I'm Mundo. Oh god! Avenge me, because I am Mundo. Yeah, that's not working too well.
Yep.
Oh well.
Silence.
Oh well.
Flirped in midair. Might as well sell this Wriggles, get a Bloodthirster.
Remember, I am getting a Starks.
I know, but Bloodthirster's good. Oh. Oh, Scion, it's your only hope.
He already used his ult.
Actually,
he already used his ult.
Oh, okay. He's dead then. Fucking Warwick does fucking item combo does way too much damage. She doesn't even have a fucking Madrid.
This Shaco Zillion combo pisses me off.
Oh, Zillion. Don't die, Tank Zillion. Like, it only works because the attack speed gets him fucking increased shit. Like, heal per attack. No, I don't even know what the fuck I'm trying to say anymore, but... Oh my god, he's just out of range of my ult.
Mid.
Bloodthirster.
Yeah, but Kassadin's gonna push that turret.
Bloodthirster.
That's a faggot.
I'm recording, Kassadin.
Go ahead.
Recording.
Oh. You guys are fine gentlemen.
You also have a lot of background noise that echoes off Triage's mic.
Echo. Loss. Stealing my rates.
Yeah.
I know they can try to steal my blue that I'm gonna get Zillion. Or not. I mean, Sion could just take it too.
I think Scion would do a little bit more work with it.
I just wanted for that Zillion ult to be up.
Go, go.
Super fast. Wow. Fucking... Are you joking me? It took me down all that health and fucking... one ult. Mundo say greed is good.
Mundo enforced corporate policy. Fucking dumb pricks. I swear.
Can't beat frickin' Warwick because lifesteal stacking on him.
Now move my focus to Cassidy, dumb prick.
check his schedule.
I'm dead.
I'm dead.
This is... I'm supposed to be going into this, and we lost this. Why would you go AP side?
They've been completely useless all match. They literally have.
He's got a death cap and a freaking death spire grasp. No sense of trying to kill him over there. You're gonna. Fucking 5v3. Not gonna win that.
Someone follow me. Triage, follow me. I got an idea.
Hold up.
Oh, never mind. We have to stop Warwick.
Should I just sell the Ghostblade and get a...
I'd do it. Because to be honest, at this point, we need something to kill their tanky. He's got a Frozen Heart, Aegis of Legion, Chiral's Reverie.
Frozen Heart. I could see it if he had an Archangel, but he doesn't. And he has no AP, no death cap, no fucking Zonias. How would you build a instead of Zonias? I'd even be tempted to sell his Banshee's Veil and just build a Guardian's Angel. Dead now we freaking man down. Stark
Spearbird.
Like they picked the freaking worst. I died because frickin'... 1,200 damage in 1.98 seconds. I've got like 2,000. And then the infinite chase began. Until Pat gets his own.
Nope.
Move speed plus 10.
I couldn't go anywhere. I really couldn't.
I've pretty much relinquished my tank items. Or relinquished. And gotten a...
Guardian's Angel.
Guardian's Angel.
Guardian's Angel.
Hopefully, less health will mean frickin' Warwick won't do as much damage with the Bloodraiser.
He's still going to hit incredibly fast, and it's still going to do the same percent, you know that, right?
Percent, you That's know why that, I'm the random and zooming. Game is long as fuck. It's an hour long game.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna have to break this up into like four videos instead of the one I was hoping for. This is retarded. And it's literally because Zillion and Shaco are retarded.
Blame Talon. And say, Riot, you suck.
I wish I could. Look at this. Talon is 11-3. Kassadin is 11-8. And Warwick is 10-11.
I'm 16-4.
Can you imagine if Shaco and Zillion's kills were on you or me?
Probably. Could you imagine if Zillion's deaths weren't there? I could, because he's Zillion and he has two lives. Huh, trying to steal my red.
I love how long it took everybody to react, and then you just run.
Can't really do shit. It's over.
Yeah, and you just get destroyed.
Get pooped on, sis.
Baddie's gonna bad. That's all I can say. That's all I can say.
Saying that's you.